Further discussion? Yes, front row here.
Larry Kelley, Precinct 5, just more out of curiosity than anything else, what if we voted this down and then the follow-up motion from free cash, we voted that down? Could we reopen the budget and find $105,000 worth of cuts to balance this, like golf course, for instance?
Mr. Pooler, you want to try and tackle that one?
I don't think I'll try to cherry-pick that answer.
Are we ready to come to a vote?